Wine capital of the world putting on a spectacular show in the sky. A ballet of drones capped off the night for guests at this year's Bordeaux Wine Festival in France. It was the first time the drones were used in the festival. There were about 400 of them lighting up the sky. Beautiful.
It is.